Hey guys, Eric from Gemini. If you find you're experiencing poor audio performance with your Android device, stay tuned. We developed an easy workaround for this Android-based issue. All right guys, the fix is really easy to do, but it is extremely important to follow these steps in the exact order presented in this video. If you have any questions, you can always reach out to me. Ready? Let's go. All right guys, first, let's enable developer mode. To do this, we'll open up settings, scroll down until we find about phone or tablet. Let's tap on that. Now, scroll to find the build number. Tap it 7 times. This will enable developer mode. We can confirm this is enabled by going back to settings and verifying there is a new menu option called developer options. Let's tap on that and scroll down until we see an option called prevent or disable USB audio routing. Turn this option on and exit settings. All right guys, as usual, let's first power on our unit and make sure all the volume knobs and faders are set to the middle. We can adjust them later once we get the jams pumping. Finally, confirm the switch next to the USB port is switched to Android. All right guys, next we'll connect the on-the-go pink cable from the USB port to our Android device. Now let's connect the Gemini splitter cable from your device to the aux input on the unit. We can also use headphones by connecting a pair to the female end of the Gemini splitter cable. Now we're ready to set up the Cross DJ app. Open up the Cross DJ app, tap the gear icon to open up Cross DJ settings, and tap on Advanced Settings. Under Audio Output Mode, tap on Split, and make sure the checkbox next to Invert Master and Cue Outputs is checked. Now tap the back button twice, pull up a track, and we're ready to rock. If you didn't get a Gemini splitter cable, reach out to me by phone or email and I'll send you one for free. This is Eric and I'm signing off.